take.
Hello guys, still out here in Peter Marisburg at the location called Mbali. We're about to chat to the guys from Metro Gazulu Senior Secondary, where they'll tell us more about water pollution. I cannot wait to meet these grade 12 learners. Asambeni ke. Amajimbos ase Metro Gazulu Senior Secondary. Nijan.
Sapina.
Before sikhulume ke water pollution, ifuna ukwazi ngani since niku grade 12 banigaba lakho kwaqhuba esikoleni yini ofuna uyenze?
Hayi, igama lami nguNeliswa ngwaMadonda. Ngifuna ukwenza i-petroleum engineering kodwa ngizoqala ngokuthi ngenze i-chemical then bese ngiyaqhubeka.
Mina igama lami nguZenande Jonas. Ngifuna ukuqeqetha bese ngiqeqetha.
Mina igama nguNtando omakhathini and after matric ngifuna ukwenza ifundo ze-chemical engineering.
Mina igama nguSphiwe wakwaMthetho. Noma ngiqeda ufuna ukwenza mechanical engineering.
Masukhulumeni ke ngewater pollution. Isuka kuphi water pollution?
Iwater pollution singathi isuka khona la emphakathini that we live on because labantu abahlala close to the rivers are the ones abapholisa kakhulu amanzi. Kuzibona abasebenzisa kakhulu.
Andile singayigcina njani i-water system yethu iclean ihlale icocekile?
So since kuyithina abantu esingcolisayo imfula yethu kumele kube thina futhi esikwaziyo ukuthi siyikline. Singakwenza lokho ngokuthi senze sure ukuthi thina asingcolisi khona, asidambi izinto ezingekho right la emfuleni njengamaphepha nazo zonke lezi zinto ezingekho right.
Why is the water pollution a bad for environment yethu?
Ibad ngoba mesi silahlele izinto la emfuleni kenze ukuthi invertebrates lezi sihlala khona emfuleni zife and ezamanzi eyisource ethu ukuthi siphile. So lokhu kuyasilimaza.
Okay. Ndiyayazi uba nisema-project, khasixele ngama-projects eniwenzileyo.
So our project was actually about water quality. And so we had to do a mini sess where we had to come, as you can see, we had to come to the river and do an investigation about the water quality. Yes. At first we thought that because it was water quality, we thought that it would be about water quality for humans, for us as people. Because in this community, there are some people who use this water. Some use it for drinking and others use it for other things. So as we went on with our projects, we realized that it was actually about the water quality for the ecosystem.
These guys, they are intelligent and smart. Mina wish beningane beninjengabo. Ngikhuluma ngamanzi, ngazi yonke into ngipurify amathe. Are tsebe, are tsethe. Stand down.
Nine, hectic. Nine, hectic.